Okay, so at the moment we're measuring Josh's jump height, so we want to get an idea of how much power he can produce through his legs. There's two types of jump we're doing at the moment. So he's got his hands on his hips. It's a counter movement jump, so this time he's going to drop and then jump as high as he can.
Go!
Okay, so that gives us an idea of how much force he can produce through his legs. Which is really important in football for jumping, winning headers, things like that. That's about it.